share some lines on Kargil Vijay Divas. Kargil Vijay Divas is on 26th of July. On this date in 1999, India successfully took command of the high outposts. The Kargil War was fought for more than 60 days and ended on 26th July 1999, when the Pakistani army took advantage of the melting snow and betraying the bilateral understanding of both the nations that the coast would remain unattended during the winter season, took command of the high outposts of India. The Pakistani army denied involvement in the war, claiming that it was caused by independent Kashmiri Bill forces. However, document left behind by casualties and later statements by Pakistani's Prime Minister and Chief of Army Staff showed involvement of Pakistani paramilitary forces led by General Ashraf Rashid Rahid. Kargil Vijay Divas is celebrated in the honor of Kargil War's heroes. Prime Minister of India pays homage to the soldier at Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate every year. Thank you and have a nice day.
Morning everyone. My name is Jasneet Kaur. I study in class 1st. Today my topic is Kargil Vijay Divas. I am a soldier. I fight where I am told. And I win. Where I fight. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Jatin Kaur. I study in class 3rd day. I read in Sapin School. I am doing fancy dress of Kargil girl. Hare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara bulbule hai iske ye bulshit hai hamara sare jahan se acha Hindu sita hamara Vande Mataram. Thank you, have a nice day.
Hi everyone, my name is Aradhya Jakhar from class 4C. A good day to all. Today we are celebrating Kargil Vijay Divas. The Kargil was fought in 26th July. It was of 60 days and it was of the year 1999. We got victory from our enemies. Thank you, have a nice day.
सिखाया था हार का स्वाद पाकिस्तान को, उसके मुंह पे लगाम लगाई थी। कारगिल युद्ध में जीत के भारत ने एक नए इतिहास की राह रचाई थी। शहीद होकर भी उन्होंने अपने देश की रक्षा की। जय हिंद।
Morning. Friends and my dear ma'am, I am Arya. Today I am saying about Subhash Chandra Bose. तुम मुझे खून दो, मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगी. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Iman Sadhu. Today I am going to speaking few lines on Kargil Vijay Divas. Kargil Vijay Divas is a memorial of victory of the Kargil War in India. It celebrated on the 26th of July every year.
It was
a day in 1999 when the India was won the Kargil War against Pakistan. In
the Kargil
Vijay Divas
celebrated
on all parts of India. Thank you, ma'am. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind, Jai
Hind. Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Darushi. You must be curious to know what I am. So today I am Kargil, the city in Jammu and Kashmir on which Kargil War took place. Kargil Vijay Divas. scene of a pain bloodshed. 527 Indian people lost their life. This made all of us so sad. War should not took place. We should handle every situation with non-violence and peace. Our whole country will remember the sacrifice of brave soldiers. Jai Hind!
Good morning everyone. My name is Ashita Bansal. Today I am speaking about Kargil Vijay Diwas. It is celebrating on 26th July. On this day, India once war Pakistan in 1999. Let us salute soldiers who are brave and protect us day and night. Salute Martis on Kargil Vijay Diwas. Thank you. Jai Hind.